The greatest opportunity of becoming older as a society is that we all have more years to live. So we have more time to spend our lives in, and I think that's something amazing. There is a growing aging population, and this growing aging population has different needs than other age groups in our society. And the Master Vitality in Aging focuses on these new challenges and opportunities.
I just finished my third year in medicine. I really want to become a general practitioner, and I think in order to become a good GP, you have to have knowledge about the elderly population, but not just on medical field, but also all the different perspectives on it.
The Master Vitality in Aging is an interdisciplinary master course which focuses on three major perspectives of aging: biological, individual and societal. So you learn aging from a cell to the human to the population health management. And on the other hand, you will get training in your personal development.
I really enjoy this master because the classes are very small. We have a lot of interaction with the teachers, and they all come from different backgrounds. The same holds for the students, and it really broadens my view on aging.
Where your ambitions lie is where your working field will be. Our government is in the need of academic experts, but also local municipalities. There is so much we don't know yet. I find it very fascinating.
I think in order to age vitally, you really have to keep doing what you want and what you like, what you love doing most, and you really have to stimulate yourself.